It is too easy to call the winners blessed. It is too easy to take the side of the occupier and the powerful. But if the gospel is not the voice of the occupied, the abused, the powerless, and those whose only refuge is God, then it is not good news. The gospel is only good news when the voiceless are heard by the world as they are heard by God. O Lord, give us ears to hear.